What do you think, Walmart? You want that catnip? Yeah, Walmart.
We're open for Elvis Presley and Sammy Davis, So it's almost like I was destined to do this. I feel like kind of like almost like I'm the Frankenstein of comedy, meaning like my mom developed me in a comedy club, and then my dad had the gene he put together and was calling. My middle name's Montgomery. My initials are PMS, which is pretty interesting. I have two brothers and a sister. I'm the youngest of four. I'm Jewish. Russian Jew is my background.
Walmart, I'm gonna do anything funny.
Kindergarten or something like that, or maybe it's nursery school, and then I went to West Hollywood Elementary, which is about a block below the Roxy. I went there from kindergarten to fourth, and then we went to, then my mom sent us to
it's like Walmart's down with catnip.
Hawthorne.